Round 11, scheduled for 12. You're watching it live on DonKing.com and DKPBoxing.com. Trevor Bryan coming right out of the gate, popping that jab, tripling it.
Oh,
nice right hand, another right hand. Stiverne may be in trouble. Stiverne's legs are gone and he goes down for the first time in this fight. Referee Frank Gentile giving him the standing eight.
He is hurt.
Took three or four huge straight right hands from Trevor Bryan. Plenty of time in this round. 2.5 minutes to go.
He's still hurt. He is still hurt. Right hand coming. He is still hurt.
Here comes Bryan on the attack. He wants to finish things off here. Uppercut on the inside, another uppercut. Stiverne trying to answer back.
Yep.
Misses that right hand.
Still hurt. Those legs still ain't right. There's a right hand coming right now.
There it is. And down goes Stiverne for the second time in this bout. He is on his back. He's going to have a lot of trouble getting up. He is game. He's trying. He is seriously hurt.
He's out.
Legs are really wobbly. Looks like Frank Gentile is going to give him one more chance. This is a heavyweight title fight.
It's over. It's over.
Bryan with the right hand again. Another right hand.
It's over.
Bryan in the corner, and that's it. Frank Gentile says that's enough.